What's up, friends? Chuck here, and today we hit random and got Melzahar, so I thought I would stay with Melzahar. And we are going mid. Joined by Takara, Raz, Cap, and Dragon. Surrender 2 remake. Wasn't meant to say Hats AIDS. What? Whoa, what? What? Wasn't meant to say Hats AIDS. I don't know what that is.
That's AIDS.
Right. Sure. Okay. Anyway, what do we got? We have Jungle, Lee Sin, Skarner top, Melzahar mid, Fat Fishman, and Ezreal bot. They have Kindred Jungle, Rek'Sai top, Xerath mid, Morgana, and Jinx bot. Okay, it's been a while since I have Melzahar'd. And Cap is a Melzahar main. So I'm assuming Malefic Visions is first, then Void Swarm, and then Call of the Void.
Yep.
Okay. I'd avoid all those.
Oh,
it's up to you. You could go Void Swarm first, then AEW, and then Q.
No, you want Space Aids first, and then the pets, right? That's what I would think, at least.
Maxing is a bit different. You want to max A, W, then A, A, Q, then W.
Oh, really? You want to max pets last?
Yep.
Huh. Okay. Oh, my space aids didn't work too well for me. Oh, I fucked it.
Yeah, you want to plant it as the minion's about to die.
Okay, it's working out. They changed him, didn't they? Like, he's something about his pets, this patch? I didn't really read it.
Yeah,
I don't play Melz that much, so I generally don't read the changes on people I don't play. What did they change?
It's his pet. So, Voidlings that kill minions no longer multiply. It's only on monsters and champions.
Oh, there's a Kindred. It's a bit of damage. So they don't multiply at all anymore?
Only on minion kills.
Right, so if you kill a champion, they
multiply. If they auto-attack a champion, it'll multiply. Or auto-attack a jungle monster.
Right.
And it also has an ammo system now.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Oh shit.
Wow, I'm not getting any of these. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna go back now before I die. That wasn't the best.
Yeah, I did not think he was gonna go to the jungle. I've got a Kindred here. Oh, AP Rek'Sai?
AP Rek'Sai. That's a thing. I don't know. Rek'Sai's one of those. I don't know. Rek'Sai's one of those champs.
Only on the queue.
I played when she came out and just couldn't get used to the whole Sona Vision thingy and just then went, nope, I'm done with it. And never played her really again. So, again, another one that I don't really pay attention to. I'm doing horribly with this whole Malefic Visions last hitting thing.
Earlier levels, it's very difficult. Later on, it gets a lot easier. If you put W on a Malefic Vision minion, it resets its duration.
If you put Malefic Visions on a minion?
Yeah, if it's so, whatever's got Malefic Visions on, if you cast Q on it, it resets its duration.
Okay.
Sorry, my bad.
No, that's alright. I fucking hate leaning against Xerath. I just don't know how to do it. They just kick my ass every fucking time. Okay, my flash is down. Like, I just can't beat it. And when I play as Xerath, I fucking suck too. Okay, I'll come back, it's fine. I'm gonna go get these up.
You're gonna learn it all the Mauser hard way.
fuck. Damn it, she got it.
You're being summoned to blue buff.
Yeah, I'm coming. Do I? I don't know where. What's his face went? Is there Xerath went? Oh, he's top, maybe?
No, Kindred is top, as well as Rek'Sai.
Okay, well, he's still missing, wherever he is.
I've been
behind.
There
he is. He's back.
Kindred's top side, be careful of that. Rek'Sai is now missing.
So, max Q second, you reckon?
Yep.
Kill him, dude. Kill him! Scared me not killing the Xerath. Fucking scared the shit out of me. Oh shit.
Coming.
You said shit and you said I'm coming.
Oh, you know I am, baby.
Okay, let's go back. Okay, all is well. I am very rusty with this dude. I think with the remake, I did prefer it in the jungle from memory, which makes sense for me, I guess, but especially now with that, the change to his minion. Makes more sense, I guess.
Maybe Rek'Sai.
She go? Oh, there she is. Oh, too good. Not good enough.
Ah!
She's so low too.
Shit.
so low. Oh, Dark. You're in trouble. Ooh. Whew. Yeah, she was behind. And then she just comes in and does all that fucking damage? It's retarded.
See, I can't spit people out before the timer's off. I tried, I hit R and it just doesn't do it. That's why I was trying to spit you out before Zerath fired his thing, but he just automatically jumped out.
That doesn't matter.
It was a good save almost.
It was. It's fucking awesome. I wasn't expecting it, I tell you that much.
Yeah, I used my ult to get there.
Die. Help my face. Ah, shit. That sucks. I don't deserve to die for that. That's annoying. At least we got the drag out of it. Fuck, they're grouping well. Oh, he's got him! What's up? What's up?
Oh, it's just like, he's like, oh, I got the dragon at least. I'm like, yeah, I got the dragon, pal.
Well, actually, that's a good dragon to have for me at the moment.
How do you do so much damage, dude? It's fucking retarded. Well, I fucking almost dead again. I'm dead. I do not get Zerath, how Zeraths work. I cannot do anything like these guys do. We have the same items. Yeah, he's absolutely ripping me.
No, that's where he is.
That's not good. That was a stack too.
Oh, they're after me now.
Nice. That was good.
No, 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 in!
I was actually trying to aid Zerath. Ah, not Zerath, fucking, what's his face? Rek'Sai?
That's alright.
Ow.
Fucking, because I had my stacks up, why did it not... You must have run right in front of it when I did it.
Ow. See this? See how much fucking damage that Zerath does? You can't fucking escape it either. Aw, oh, fuck off! Two rockets!
That was actually pretty funny. I hate to say it.
Sorry, but that was hilarious.
Wow, he does do a lot of damage.
Yeah, he does.
I'm gonna build MR just because of him.
Oh, you got a Xerath coming. Oh, dude, so good.
And a Rek'Sai.
I'm here.
Thank you. If you have ultimate, we can go on this Rek'Sai.
Yeah, go. No, never mind.
Go ultimate? No. Too far away.
Coming back mid.
Oh, he's here again. I can ult him in.
I'm gonna get this Jinx. Oh god, I'm scared.
I got a Kindred here.
Yeah, bitch. Take that shit. Finally.
Go Lee Sin. No. Hey, nice.
That's OP. Pets OP!
Q!
Oh, you got it.
That was fucking worth it.
I think she would have died to my E anyway, but it's alright. As long as she died. Alright, now I've got a bit of damage to me. I'm doing a lot better. Just that Xerath early gave me some fucking retarded shit. I'm gonna try it. Maybe I'll try Xerath next time I get mid. I gotta get health instead of the rod. And reply to this message quickly. Your turret has been destroyed. Okay.
Morgana's top. Come on, dive me.
Oh, I just got dragged.
Oh, I got a boner up here, guys.
And come back to me, Chuck. I'll ult in.
Alright.
I have ultimate as well.
Oh, I would have gone to the top bushes, but that works, I guess.
I couldn't reach it in time. I wanted to get in there fast.
Well, now if I can catch Xerath, he's dead, so that's good. It's changed. So he's not an early game champ. Fair enough.
Yeah, Malzahar.
Yeah.
Nah, definitely a late game.
Well, now I know that. It's not so bad. Since the rework, it's always been, I played him once in the mid and didn't like it. And then it was a, oh, fuck, that hurt. Then it was a jungle thing, so now I remember that. It should be good. I've got enough kills and farm and shit now that I can do stuff.
Kindred's coming through, watch out.
Oh god. Just as he said that, she arrived. Oh, she's out. Fucking Kindred Q is OP. Nice. Hey, somehow I got an assist for that. Oh shit! Oh. Oh, the greed. I love it.
Oh,
run,
God.
Run.
Where the fuck did he come from?
Over the wall.
It's a Rek'Sai. He's everywhere.
Well, under the wall. Probably more accurate.
But no,
I think.
Yeah, well, he must have done like four of them or something, because he was down near fucking Grom.
Come on, try and dive me. I have ultimate.
Ooh. I disagree with that one, actually. A little bit. Oh well.
Do it. Do you have ultimate?
Yep.
As soon as one of them tries. Oh, what? Okay. Okay, I'm out. Fuck this. I have TP. If you put a ward somewhere. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Finally, I got some stacks on Dia.
Well, we should get rid of all these fucking bullshit things.
Yeah, I'm doing that all the way through.
I got a Rek'Sai bot now.
I led them away for you guys, but that doesn't matter because she's kindred.
Oh, come on, Flash. Malefic Vision's OP! Rocket! Ooh!
I was doing the whole, you know, like the driving game thing. I was kind of leaning down. I'm like, oh, look, lean that way!
That's right, fucking down. Ready?
Oh, get. Nice dodge, dude. Just sitting there in your own little corner of this wall, just like, just goes straight past you. That's funny. That's Baron. Okay, I don't think Kindred's gonna get Baron.
Mid lane.
I like it that Melzahar can pick up the health fruit and not get slowed when he has his passive up. That's quite nice.
Oh, before this patch, it used to take his passive away.
Oh, really?
Yep. It made him in combat for some reason.
Fuck me sideways. Actually, no, don't. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Fuck that. Stupid frickin' Xerath, man. The range on it is retarded. I mean, that's his whole stick, I know, but fuck.
Oh, what's 12 for? Okay.
Yeah, he hurts.
Enemy rampage.
Oh, dragon.
Oh my god, right. He's taking so many kills.
He's right though, that was a bit of a wombo. You dragged him, I ate him, and dragged him in.
No ult for you, no!
Aw, oh, missed. There's a Rek'Sai here.
Gotcha! Nice one.
Okay, we'll push this
have
mid.
I have to use both my summoners for that, I don't know if it's worth it for a support, but...
Stay here and push mid with me.
Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah. Hello! I got it. I do a lot of damage. Oh, he's flashing now. It's nice. Okay, if he hits me with one Q, I'm dead.
I have ultimate.
Okay.
Nah, back off, back off. I'm back enough too. I'm going bot.
I'm gonna go get blue.
Come here. Ready? Ready?
Nice.
Does the scanner thing give you vision as well?
No. Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. When you proc it.
Well, look, if it's available, please take it.
I did. Just like... It's like, is this like, can people see here now? Or
no? It gives no, me no, no, buff, me. But when the enemy's team takes it on the minimap, it shows instantly.
Yeah, but when you take it, the ring like shines up and shows you vision of that ring. But it doesn't. It's yeah, you don't get vision for forever. If that makes sense.
Yeah.
I need vision on that. Yeah, nice. That was perfect. Perfect timing.
Nice. Good work, guys.
Oh, dude, I can't get to you. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh! I love you and your babies that are future coming. Oh, no!
RIP.
fucking third rocket! fucking three rocket dance, that's amazing. An ally has been slain. That's really funny.
I actually tried to flash in front of that, but my flash is on cooldown.
No, that's alright. I saw it too late. Like, I saw it, and I didn't even bother, like, to change my trajectory or anything. I'm like, nah, I'm dead. Resigned to the... It was almost fucking quite the save. Okay. That's funny. <Yeah. laughs> Free rocket just hits me right in the ass. That wave clear though.
It is no
Oh, I'm in a bad spot here.
Oh, coming, friend.
Nice.
We'll go Jinx.
It exists. No.
Oh my goodness, it didn't hit me.
Rek'Sai.
You okay to do that? Nice split.
Mm-hmm.
I'm up in 7. The ward on Baron.
Come on. Shit. Fuck, poor dude.
First last head and butt side.
Fuck. Oh, hello.
Space Age? Q? Q?
Yeah, I got it.
Here comes the cavalry!
You gotta stop that.
Oh, shit.
Accident. Oh my...
Alright, you guys push for this. I'm going top.
Okay.
But yeah, okay, my cooking's probably not the best, but I actually had her in my set, and then all of a sudden, especially died.
Alright.
Yeah,
oh, I died at this one. Unreal.
Is not the time to lag.
Damn. Well, I got Malefic Visions up at least.
Ward.
Done! Got all? Oh, yeah, you do. Oh. That's slow, though. Oh! Eat him! Eat his face! Oh. Run!
Wrath has forsaken me!
Run, friend, run! Oh, it was like a poop shooter. Oh, and he's out. What a beast.
The rocket's down, so you got that freedom. Sorry, I had a lag spike there and I had no idea where I was or what I was doing, so
yeah,
I apologize if I stopped anyone up.
Your comms went a little bit just before that, but probably a sign of things to come, but it's fine.
I don't lag.
Not really, normally, no.
Alright. 40-40, but they've got the big advantage. We need a ward Baron?
Yeah.
Yeah, mine just ran out.
Okay. So we're getting the other one.
I got ultimate for this Yahoo.
Okay, we may not need it. Oh no, he's gone.
No, Bella.
Oh, they just got this scuttle.
Need to go mid? Mid?
Yeah.
Building, holy shit.
A lot. Ow. Ow. And I'm back. There goes your score. What score?
My first death.
Oh, was it? Shit, good job.
Yeah. Thank you.
I've only died 10 more times than you have, it's fine.
We need some assistance over.
Yeah, I need to clear this out. We need a lot more
vision.
Ward
hop, ward hop.
Dang it.
Okay, I need to protect bot now. No! Damn it.
So much slow. Yep, yep. Kindred flashed.
Whatever. Without question.
Mid.
Whatever, whatever.
Whatever. Oh my god, so many snares.
Fuck. I knew that was a bad idea.
Oh.
Where are you going?
Watch out behind you, Chuck.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. You can't get all the kills.
I've got five. I've got five. Come on.
And five of my eight assists. And five of my eight assists are your kills. I love it. Alright, push. Keep pushing. This is good.
This is good, actually. Yeah, we can bear. Comes. Oh yeah.
Two suppressors, I love it.
Yep. No ultimate for you.
And no smite, that was the more important thing.
Well, that too, yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna keep pushing top until someone comes to stop me.
Make sure you have vision.
I'll have malefic vision. No? okay, let's get rid of this.
Well, I'm full health, but I'm going to go back and get Warmogs, just because I got the money for it, and that'll help me out.
Jizz. Jizz it will. Okay, Zeras in base. Okay, here comes Rek'Sai and Mor'Gananor and Zerath. Shit. They're all coming. I don't even need to go back. Without question. I'll just do the bush fight. A summoner has reconnected. Your team has destroyed a turret. No Zerath? Oh, Zerath! Your team has destroyed a turret. Okay, let's keep pushing then. Oh yeah, they're all there. Keep them busy. That's good.
Yep, push top. We'll keep them distracted.
Yep. Yep, got it.
I kept those two busy for so long.
Yeah, I know. I was thinking, why haven't I heard Raz die yet?
Tom Kench, bitch. Enemy killing spree. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Biggest KS. it's amazing.
Hey, but I saved Dark Art.
Alright, I'm going back.
There you go, Cap. I got to kill off someone else.
Thank you.
I am the coming. Second sight ordains it. Second sight ordains it.
Kindred's almost dead.
Yeah, I saw that.
She's there. Yep, watch out. If you have ultimates, save it for Kindred. Okay, bad luck.
I did press Zhonya's. I 100% pressed it, that's why I looked down to see if it was in the one slot. And it is. Damn.
Okay. Okay. An enemy is dominating. Twenty and 7 Zeras, holy shit, that's unreal. Alright, I'm up in 7 seconds.
I'm up in 20. That's annoying! I was spamming the shit out of that.
If Kindred comes here, I'm ulting her. Under tower.
Almost up.
Alright, I'm up. Oh, fuck that damage, dude.
I just checked the rocket in the face. I think that was going for you, too.
That Zerath damage.
It was coming for both of us, yeah.
Fucking
I'm playing
stupid.
Top. Cool, we have... Oh, this is our opportunity. Would you do something?
Kindred's home.
I have TP. Just tell me when to come in.
Now would be good. Again, Zonya's didn't work. What the fuck? Is my one button not put on one? Does it not work? Weird.
What the fuck? Is that slow? That is some serious slows. What is there after the slows?
Okay. They have an open nexus.
But also all their inhibitors up. And we have no waves pushing, except for bot.
Yeah, that can change, though. Ooh. Okay, good. Let's save. Oh, maybe not.
Whoop.
Oh my god, it worked!
Oh, that's on you! Oh, I'm like...
GG, well played. Well, that's a shitty way to lose, but what can you do? Anyway, we had a rough early game, but came back and ended up doing not too bad. Pity we had a few cocky enemies, but what can you do? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.